What is going on, everybody? We are back for another stream. We're gonna do some more Mafia Definitive Edition. I did look it up, and there were other people that did experience a bug at the end of Flintlock, so you know what? I'm calling that one done. I'm calling that game beat, because you know what? I busted my ass on that. That's all there is to it. It wasn't pretty, it wasn't perfect, but I beat it.
I don't need anyone walking me home. I guess. And not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes. We've all seen things. Cook it so I get to say where it goes. Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast. Could you knock on the door? Only got so many hands here.
For me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Dawn hates seeing food go to waste.
And this has gotta be Tammy. Sarah told us all about ya.
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about ya.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
That ain't what they were talking about.
Don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Sorry for the volume thing, but at least we got subtitles.
Get yourself killed on my account, Tom. That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is good night for a walk anyways? Yeah, I guess so.
Flowers for the lady, signore?
Now I don't get flowers? That could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous. I think he knows anyway. These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell ya as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So yeah, he knows. If he did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies. I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo, all this time. That'd be good.
Oh, here we go. Gotta beat these guys up. Twist like you's wasted.
You even touch me and you're dead. You're wasting your time with a deadbeat like that. You need a real guy. I'm not the kind of game you mess with, pal.
Yes.
Boy, they're not doing very well. Ow. Oh! Poor Tommy. My turn now. All right, bring it. I hit the button. We're just skipping through all these. That's chapter 6 down. That was a short one.
Some of these sons of bitches could still be on our turf. I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good hunting.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown. Sure. Let's go bust some heads.
Now we're off to rough some people up. My kind of night.
Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know. He caught yellow fever the time we boosted the Shanghai skin flicks. Problem with you, Tom, you always soft with the Danes. You fat bastard. How you doing?
Chutmao, Lutin, they tango de teen. Johnny Sunson saw your team by such a light.
Dogface, great to see you. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
Mooyong the fight time.
So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more? Right, I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
about that dough?
Relax, just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight. Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classy ones, Mexican. No, idiot, the suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook. Yeah, he'll get his cut. You just keep it in your hat. You gonna know these punks when you see them? How we do this. I walk in and start beating people. We do the same. No shooters. Nah, this plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
Let him run it. Hey, I never said everything was going to be perfect.
Come on, we gotta teach these punks a lesson. Climb over. Don't let them get silly. Get your hands behind you. There's something to hurt coming out of our turf. You're going to die. Get your dad, Tom. He made it serious.
You think I need telling?
There's a ladder right here. Pricks shooting at me. I think I made a mess again. Oh, Billy. I can't even see him. That was completely bad. That was totally like, that was just terrible. I don't think any of these guys are. I mean, I could be wrong. Right, high speed pursuit. Shit. Well, I might have lost it this time. Nah, I'm good. Ah! I hate chases. Hate anything to do with cars and games. Thank you. It is a good game. This is the first time I've actually played it. I'm not one for cutscenes on first playthroughs.
Go see Vinny. for something that goes boom.
Yeah, that looks like it goes boom. Let's go. Well, at least this car drives a little better. One we used in... I used to play GTA 5. I do not anymore. I got really bored with it. I used to love playing online. I'm more of a solo kind of story type person driven streamer. There are a few games I play with others, but it's mostly co-op stuff. Ooh. Okay, I did not see that happening. Damn, now I got cops on me. Ugh. Yeah, you're not gonna want to do this with me today. Oh, he wants to do this. Right, 2 stars. Yeah. Driving is not my thing in games. It's one of the reasons I don't play GTA anymore. Oh, apparently now I gotta go to some hotel. Okay. All right, now what do I gotta do?
Hey, you behave yourself in here.
Hey,
okay?
Hansel. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find the girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush.
Get a room when you get a guy, not before.
Fine.
You know the rules, Dottie. Hey, good afternoon, sir.
The only girls available are the girls you can see. Find one you like, and don't make a fuss.
Yeah, head straight through to the lounge. You're with our new business partners, I assume.
This guy, he with you.
No place to run. Oh my God.
Well, that was kind of a, you know, that wasn't necessary. That really wasn't necessary, Tommy. Don't understand why you had to go. Shoot the guy. Yeah, I need some help. Well, there's help now. Oh, oh, it's upstairs. It is upstairs. Oh, hi. There we go. That's what I need.
Gonna drop you. Get some cover. Say goodnight, punk.
Taking cover.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. That's a nice room. Don't make me go all over this hotel, aren't you? Just to find this blonde girl. Ugh, it is really good. I love the graphics in this. Yes, I know I gotta find her, but where is she? It's the issue. Oh, guess going up the park.
He's getting tore up. You're in my sight.
Yeah, I don't think so. Crap. All right, what are we going to guess she's on this for? Here we go. look at that. A killer with a heart. I don't have much. Hey, look, he's twitching. That's awesome. Oh, better heal while I'm up here. Jeez, I wish I knew from my throat. In a second, it's all good, and next, I'm like, oh. Double tap. Hey, where'd it go? What damn Tommy gun? Okay. Better find some help soon. But here's the trouble.
It's not what it looks like.
This place about to go boom. Ah, shit. cops. Hey, jump or jail, buddy. Make your choice. I'm going for jump. Oh, look at that nice bomb. Helpful. I think there was a part like this in Mafia 2 or 3. It's really good. I remember it being really good. Not making it through this. I'm gonna get my ass shot off.
All right, where is he?
Sorry, buddy. Self-preservation comes to mind. Okay. Tommy, that's just a little excessive. We don't do that. Damn, bro. Oh, I hit the wrong button. You gotta give him credit for ingenuity. All this while he's being chased by the cops, too. Ooh, I need that. Think I got it.
What the fuck are they trying to set me on fire? There.
Yeah, the headshot.
As soon as I walked in the church, the crew recognized me. Same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
Got him!
You can patch yourself up over there.
What the hell is this?
In the hearse, let's go! It's got wheels, don't it? We can run, find another. Sure. Tommy, look out! Son of a bitch!
Escaping in a hearse. I repeat, a hearse.
Yeah, I wouldn't believe it in myself. But I'm doing it. Jeez. Oh shit. There's no way those cops got over that. It's not impossible. I just made a getaway in a hearse. As I'm over here choking to death. Not sure if I want to laugh or cry right now. Jesus! Anybody need a hearse? Uh-oh. That might be a problem. Please tell me there's not a body in the back of this. That is just messed up. That is seriously, seriously messed up. Well, that's another chapter down. It's got to be like chapter 10, or about halfway through the game. To wait for him in the garage out in the back, eh? You got the job, I think.
In this rain, she's a good girl.
Ooh, that's a good motor. I'm gonna be a good law-abiding citizen. Okay, probably not, but... See how fast this goes. Is she cranking? I didn't even see that. Luckily, neither did the cops. We'll probably stop after this one. I just wanted to get a little bit of it in for Saturday night. Damn it! This is why I don't drive in games. Don't worry, I'll stop dying at some point. Pretty sure. Yeah, I think we'll stop after this because I think this is chapter 10. And that's about the halfway point of the game. Want to save some for Saturday night. I'm sure Saturday night we can get on early and finish it out. All right. You're gonna make me search every damn building, ain't you? Thank you. That's crazy. Hey, now that barns are open. I have a real bad feeling Sam's dead. I'll take that. One building left.
fire!
Fire coming down!
Awesome game so far. I'm loving it. I've already beaten 2 and 3, so I know those two. 2 is my favorite.
Jesus Christ! Where's the goddamn truck? Crap, we got cops!
Of course we do. Got nothing we can't handle. I think we got through. Okay, this part of the game is pretty cool. I like this part. I just wonder how long it's going to go on for. Ah, shit. Come on, Polly. He ain't in that much trouble. Oh hell, that worked out wonders. Oh, got him. I think we lost him. This is kind of a long chapter. Oh, look, I got a normal horn. That's awesome. I couldn't stop in time. My poor car. Damn it! Please tell me that wasn't a cop car. It wasn't. My car's gonna need repairs. Not quite. I like that shit. Like, there's blood all over the place. There we go. Okay. Alright, everybody, on that note, we're getting out of here for the night. I just wanted to get some of this done. I want to thank everybody that came in, the likes, the comments, the shares. As always, I appreciate it. And we will see you guys tomorrow night.